Today we will start next schedule, schedule number 3. In this schedule, we are going to learn new chapter, that is changes around us. Okay, see here the name changes around us. Means see the every day in our daily life we observe many changes occur. Okay, so these are all the changes are, some changes are natural change and some are man-made. Now for example, see cooking of food, weathering, okay, changing seasons. So these all are the changes. But in these changes, some changes are natural changes and some are human-made change, or you can say the artificial changes. So now we will learn in detail. First one is natural changes. Now natural changes. See, natural changes means what? What is the meaning of natural? Natural, see, in this only you will get the idea about these changes. Those changes are occur naturally are known as natural changes. For example, changes of season. Now, changes of season, it is a natural change. We don't know, means exactly know the time period, but that is also not the specific. So, it is a natural change. Because it is occur naturally, day and night, this is also the natural change. Okay, then ripening of fruit, this one is also natural change. So many examples are there which changes are occur naturally. Now the second type, that is the human made changes. Human made changes means the artificial change or man made change. For example, cooking of food.
Those changes occur naturally are known as natural changes, and the same
reversible change. Reversible change means those changes reverse again, means whatever the substance, that substance will get the again back. That is known as the reversible change. For example, stretching of rubber, you write more example, okay? And the second one is the irreversible change. Irreversible change means those changes cannot be reversed again are known as irreversible change. For example, burning of paper. So today your homework is write 10 examples of reversible changes and irreversible changes. Next point we will continue in next lecture. Thank you.